request for. It's an old story about guitar strings. And used to, back where I was from, it's an all-day job to go to town and get yourself a set of guitar strings. A lot of times we just bought one at a time. About all we could afford. Here's a little thing I wrote about. My fourth guitar was a loner. An old mom friend, my cousin, let me keep. Back when I was learning how to play like the boys in Tennessee, I'd sit up every night and pick till my fingers turned green, and I learned how to make her talk on them black diamond strings. Well, my daddy showed me three chords, but Jimmy Steele taught me how to play, and he showed me the G run that I'm still using today. I thought it surely must be magic the way he made it green, but he said it ain't no secret, son, why it's these black diamond strings. Well, I don't know if they still make them. Back then they were the best. Had a good time, didn't cost much, $2.95. Chase my hillbilly dream. All it took to make me happy was an old guitar and a black diamond string. Now I've been to the mountaintop, had my share of troubles too, but if I can do it all again, Lord, I know just what I'd do. 'Cause if I till the day I learned to play the wildwood flare all black diamond strings. Well, I don't know if they still make them. Back then they were the best. Had a good time, didn't cost much, $2.95. Back before I did fail, I chased my hillbilly dreams. All it took to make me happy was an old guitar and black diamond string. Hey, back before I did fail, I chased my making dream. All it took to make me happy was this old box of black.